I'd like to shout out Mr. Lars Rustin from the bar. He lent me his 12-string acoustic guitar just before lockdown, and I ended up writing like a whole album on it, and then moved to Liverpool to start a band. And this is my favourite song that I wrote on it. Without Lars, I won't be able to do this. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Tonight.